Hello, my name is Shiloh. Ruff. Phyllis Reynolds Naylor wrote a book about me, Marty, and Judd Travers, and this story won the Newbery Award in 1992. Are you looking for a unique and fun group project for your students to complete based on Shiloh? On unique teaching resources, you can find an extra large group project that is shaped just like me, your favourite dog, Shiloh. Woof! For this fun group project, students work together to write about Marty, Judd Travers, as well as the problem, solution and conclusion of a story on dog-shaped templates. Your students will be doggone excited about completing this fun group project together. Visit Unique Teaching Resources today to find out more information about this engaging learning activity. I know that your students will be barking with enthusiasm to start this Shiloh project.